Arrow Fan placing Georgias on the outside. There goes a lot of field. Cappuccino Kid is there. On the inside, it's JD's Glen. Into the turn, they race. It's a battle for the lead. It's Georgias 3 wide. Cappuccino Kid charging between horses. On the inside, it's JD's Glen. But from the outside with a rush, it's Georgias No to take command. It's Cappuccino Kid, second, 3 lengths. JD's Glen in third, now 2 lengths. It's a lot of fuel, Raven Ability. It's Buoyant Spirit, Love a Chance, and Bummer 2. The quarter, 27-4, but it's all Georgias. Georgias is opening up the lead by 4 lengths. It's Cappuccino Kid in second, 4 lengths. JD's Glen in third, now a length and a quarter. A lot of fuel and Raven Ability approaching the half mile marker, and Georgias is pulling away. It's Georgias with the lead. Cappuccino Kid in second, a lot of fuel. JD's Glen, they've hit the half. 57-1 into the clubhouse turn, and Georgias shows the way. It's Cappuccino Kid in second, a lot of fuel in third. On the inside of horses, JD's Glen, Raven Ability. It's Buoyant Spirit, Bummer 2, and Love a Chance at the end. Now the curve into the back stretch, and Georgias shows the way, a length and a quarter. Cappuccino Kid tries to keep up in second, a lot of fuel. And Jean third on the outside, pulling out Raven Ability, Buoyant Spirit, as they move by the 3/4 mile mark, and Georgias shows the way, but a lot of fuel moves at him on the outside second. Here comes a lot of fuel now to challenge Georgias for the lead. On the inside of horses, Cappuccino Kid and Raven Ability, here they come turning for home, and Georgias cuts the corner. A lot of fuel is out for the drive. Here comes a lot of fuel with a rush. Here comes Buoyant Spirit on the far outside. It's a lot of fuel, a late move on the outside by Buoyant Spirit. A lot of fuel at the bar.